Hey guys, this is Shara at Viz Media, and we're back with another super cool unboxing video. Today we're going to talk about a brand new series I've been waiting for to come out. It is out right now. It's called Blood Lad. Blood Lad features our hero up front, Staz, and he is the most badass vampire in all of the Netherworld. He's actually a territory boss, which means no one can beat him. But instead of fighting and just being awesome, well, he would rather sit around and read manga, play video games, and dream about going to Japan, maybe even getting a cool Japanese girlfriend. Blood Lad is a fast-paced, action-packed story that will have you laughing every other minute. Lots of good one-liners in this. We're going to talk about the limited edition Blu-ray DVD combo pack and the DVD release. So let's get started with the limited edition combo pack. As you can see, it comes all wrapped up with this nice Blu-ray tip-on and sticker. See the side here and the back. We got our other spine looking all cool in black and yellow. So let's open this thing up and see all the goodies inside. So here we are with the shrink wrap off. And again, this little tip-on, this little cardboard part, it just slips off. You can keep that, or you can wrap it up and put it in the box. I'm gonna put this off to the side. And as you can see, this has this really cool spot gloss texture on the yellow parts and the little paint splattery parts. We have our hero, Staz, the super awesome vampire, next to the ghost Fuyumi and his rival wolf on the front. And on the back, we have Braz, Liz, and Hydra Bell. These are all the art pieces from the Japanese Blu-ray releases, and they're all assembled here on this really beautiful art box. So you can see some of that glossy, matte texture on the front. So, the box looks pretty cool, but let's check out what's inside. First, we have our Blu-ray Amore case with the key art on it. Series information and specs on the back. Inside, we have DVD 1, DVD 2, and Blu-ray 1 and Blu-ray 2 featuring Staz and Wolf. These. And also, we have a cool image on the reverse of the wrap. Inspired a bit by a popular album cover from a while ago. I wonder if some of you know what this crossing the road is inspired by. There's a lot of cool pop culture references throughout Blood Lad. But here we see Hydra Bell, Fuyumi, Wolf, and Staz crossing the road. Again, that's what the front of the Amore wrap looks like. Not only do you get all 10 episodes plus the OVA, there's lots of really neat extra features. So you get the clean openings and endings. You also get almost a half hour of English dub outtakes. So if you love your outtakes, these for Blood Lad are comedy gold. Also inside the box, this is a really cool part. Get this neat Blood Lad art booklet. Now this is 96 pages. It's pretty substantial. It makes a nice sound when you drop it. Got our hero Staz on the front, the most awesome badass vampire there ever was. We start with some episode summaries. And yes, this does come with, you saw me flipping through there, does come with the OVA episode, fully dubbed, episode EX. We also have all of our character profiles with interviews with the English voice actors. So you can find out a little bit more behind it. We have lots and lots and lots of art. There's just so much art, manga art. Really, really cool art galleries. And there's even more art galleries on the Blu-ray as an extra feature because we had so much art we couldn't even fit it in a book. And we also have a brand new chapter, the Blood Lad manga. Fully redone in English. This is different from the Blood Lad manga you may be reading already. It's a New York Times bestseller. And these are cool little quips about the characters getting into an anime. Again, this is a really, really meaty, substantial book for Bloodline. This is what your limited edition DVD Blu-ray combo looks like. Once these are gone, they are gone forever. So you can get them right now on Amazon.com. You can get them on Right Stuff. You can get them at your favorite anime retailer. Get them while supplies last. But if you don't want to order online or if you just want DVD, we also have, looks a little different, we have the Blood Lad Standard Edition DVD only. Let's just slip this O card off. We have our emery with the same art, a nice black emery case. And inside we have the DVDs of the 10 episodes. Don't get as many extra features on the DVD only because we packed as much as we could in there. So we put a little bit more on the Blu-ray for those of you who have a Blu-ray player, but really nice set for the DVD. And especially with the awesome O card, which is there to protect it and look just a little bit fancier. You can take your pick. We have our limited edition DVD Blu-ray combo pack over here in a nice sturdy chipboard box with the 90 plus page booklet. Or we have the DVD only release with a nice matte finish O card. So yes, this was one of the most popular streaming series of last summer. Lots of fans love this, and I love geeking out about Blood Lad when I go and I see you guys all out at conventions. But instead of having me babble on and on about how awesome Blood Lad is, stick around and check out this trailer featuring the all-new English dub starring Mr. Bryce Papenbrook as Staz.
Let's go. That's me, a descendant of the vampire.
Is that all you've got?
I'm gonna unleash an attack that's so big it'll blow you away. Ka-me!
No, don't say it!
In the demon world, it's good to be bad.